Welcome to iNCommand, the control system that places the power of your RV directly on your smart device. And now, with the latest free service pack update, iNCommand provides a new set of system features to bring you more control than ever while on your journey. Let's take a quick look at the three major new features rolled out in this update. Custom alerts and notifications. Within the settings menu of the app, you will now find a notification option that allows you to set customized alerts so that the iNCommand app will notify you when black and gray water tank levels get too high, helping to prevent backups, or when freshwater tank levels get too low. Climate alerts can also be set to notify you when the indoor temperature becomes too hot or cold in the RV, ensuring that your pets are safe and sound while you're away. These customized climate alerts can also act as an early warning in the event your AC unit begins to malfunction. All custom alerts and notifications can be received on your phone anywhere when connected through iNCommand's Global Connect service. Automatic Floor Plan Sync. Automatic Floor Plan Sync makes the first-time pairing of your mobile device to the iNCommand control system simple. As soon as you pair your mobile device to the iNCommand system through Bluetooth, the floor plan of your RV is automatically synced to the app. We should note that first-time pairing does take an extra moment due to the automatic floor syncing process, but once first-time pairing is complete, your mobile device and app are ready to go. Demo Mode. Demo Mode lets you explore and interact with the iNCommand app without affecting your RV, giving you peace of mind while you familiarize yourself with the system. Demo Mode can be turned on at any time by tapping on Demo in the upper right corner of the information screen. It should be known, however, that this mode is automatically turned off when the app is minimized or when the device's screen turns off. For more information on iNCommand, including software updates and support, visit iNCommand.net.